My name's Emily. I'm a second year marine biology student and we're at the Deakin campus in Warrnambool.
Nice. What's it like studying in Warrnambool?
It's really beautiful. There's lots of lovely natural landscapes. So studying's a lot easier when you're in this sort of environment.
Yeah, I can imagine. And what's your favourite place on campus?
I actually live on campus, so probably my bedroom.
Great choice. What's your favourite study snack?
Probably an iced mocha to help me through.
That sounds delicious. Why did you decide to study marine science?
I've always loved the water. And so when I thought about what I wanted my life to look like in 10 years, I knew that it had to be something to do with this.
Sounds perfect. What does your average week look like as a marine science student?
As second years, we have a lot of field trips, a lot of labs, and we're learning about a very broad range of subjects. So I'm really enjoying that.
Yeah, wow, really diverse. What's the most interesting lab work you've done?
This morning we dissected a crab, which is pretty cool.
That was really cool. And what's the best thing about the facilities here?
They're always really quiet, so they're beautiful facilities, but it's a small cohort, so lots of space.
And what's your favourite marine creature?
I learned about one the other day called the light bulb obsidian. They look really cool underwater, so I'd recommend searching it up.
Yeah, awesome. What's the coolest field trip you've been on?
The other week we went out on the Deakin research boat, Yola, out in Poland, so that was pretty cool.
That would have been amazing. What were you like at high school?
I was always interested in a very broad range of subjects and I was pretty quiet. I didn't really know what I wanted to study, so I just enjoyed kind of trying everything.
Yeah, nice. And if you could tell your Year 12 self one thing, what would it be?
I would say to stress less and try and enjoy it more. You're only going to be in high school once, and so just try and enjoy it while you can.
That's really good advice. And what are you watching right now?
Heartbreak High.
Good pick. And what's your favourite subject?
I'm doing a subject called Marine Bio, and we are learning about a lot of different critters, lots of seaweed, and it's very hands-on, which is really cool.
Yeah, and what do we have here?
So here we have some biscuit stars, they're little sea stars. They're pretty cool.
Very cool. Oh, very nice. What's one thing you do to be sustainable?
I love op shopping and thrifting, so I try and buy most of my clothes secondhand.
Oh, that's a pro tip. And where do you want marine science to take you?
I want to travel a lot, so I'm hoping that I get to do that as much as I can. And I want to get into maybe conservation or restoration, ideally.
Is there a marine research space that inspires you?
I think the research into using seaweed as a plastic alternative is really cool and very exciting.
Yeah, that is really exciting. Being in Warrnambool, do you have a favourite go-to beach?
Probably Flume or McGannon's are two of my favourites.
What advice would you give to anyone moving cities or towns for uni?
I would say don't stress about making friends. Everyone's in the same boat, so just be open and friendly and the rest will happen naturally.
What's the most amazing marine life you've seen in Victoria?
I love stingrays, so every time I get to see a stingray, it's always really cool.
Yeah, that would be awesome. And any advice for people looking at studying marine science?
I would say keep an open mind about what you want to specialise in. Once you start learning marine science, learn there's a whole new world that you didn't know existed. So just keep an open mind and learn as much as you can.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.